and welcome to Peptides, a series of debates from our leading candidates in reversed phase peptide separations. I'm your moderator, Paul E. Peptide, and it's my pleasure to bring you this discussion on the effect of ion pair on peak shape and MS sensitivity. Let's bring out our distinguished panel, BEH, CSH, and HSS. Peptide peak tailing can be a serious issue with LC-MS applications where formic acid is frequently used to enhance detection of minor peptide peaks when looking for the needle in a haystack. To each candidate, I ask the same question. Why do you think that you are the best column for this task? Let's begin with CSH.
Hey, everyone knows that if you use a strong ion pair reagent like 0.1% TFA, you get good peak shapes but lose MS signal, so it won't work for LC-MS. Researchers would ideally love to use weak ion pair reagents like formic acid for peptide MS applications, but peaks are broad. I am supercharged and developed for incredible peak shapes in either formic acid or TFA compared to other candidates. Oh, and look here, BEH, because my peaks are sharp and narrow, I can separate more peaks in one run. So not only do I have higher peak capacity in formic acid, but I also provide good MS signal.
Excuse me. My campaign committee discovered BEH particles giving great peak shape in TFA and better than competition separations in formic acid. CSH may be the industry standard for LC-MS separations using formic acid, but I am still a great choice for optical-based peptide separations. In addition, my 300 angstrom offering can handle those peptides that are bigger than 10,000 Daltons. CSH may win for LC-MS applications for peptides less than 10,000 Daltons, but I am more versatile because you can't compete with me for separation of larger peptides, nor can you exploit changes in selectivity with my wide pH range.
Thank you, BEH. HSS, do you have anything to add to that?
If I can't solve a problem, the HSS T3 silica-based material certainly doesn't stand a chance.
I have a long history of strength and performance.
Order, please. Admittedly, the two of you, BEH and CSH, have some rather unique attributes. It appears that for TFA-based separations, both of you are phenomenal choices. CSH, you provide the best performance in both TFA and formic acid. You are clearly the go-to column for most peptide separations, especially if doing LC-MS. There is no column out there that can match that performance in terms of peak capacity and MS sensitivity. BEH, you are great for TFA-based separations, and you offer a different selectivity than CSH. That concludes our debate on the effect of ion pair on peak shape and MS sensitivity. Oh, I wish we had more time to discuss this in greater depth, but our time is tailing off. From the Great Peptide Debates, we wish you good outcomes and good night.